kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, then. We track the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground, but that gate's in the way. Wait a sec. Remember that security clearance I mentioned? The one I didn't know existed? Well, Jack spoofed the bypass code from Niall's computer. We can get past that gate. All right, there's the gate. Let's park.
All right, let's get through this damn thing. Okay, Jack, let's see if that code of yours works.
There it goes! Now, the old cog didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. Check up here.
Shit!
Kate! Snipers up top!
All right, we clear them out. Then we deal with the gate!
Okay, we got them all. And let's deal with this gate situation.
That's what we're looking for.
So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this? There we go, it's open. Both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass. Thank you.
And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
Any idea what this building is?
Looks like a substation in the comm tower. Might have supplies.
Looks like someone's been here. Wonder if it was those outsiders. It's Lena. She's frozen solid.
Man, what happened to her friend? Look around for clues.
It's a security code. For a different substation.
If we're looking to help her friend, I call that a solid lead.
There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Come on. In we go.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it. Just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Look out! Come on, this way!
See what?
One less.
Grenade! That's all of them!
Into the cave! Hurry!
Question. What the hell is the swarm doing up here now?
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around.
Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go. Come on, we gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go.
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del! We got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about!
High ground's on the left! Flank up!
Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
Find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we've got to access data from the command console. You ready?
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Good. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel.
Jack, see if that vent gets us anywhere.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack. Check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it.
Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. Security for a comm tower, isn't it?
Oh, you're asking me like I work here.
Think we can get out this way. That's one tower down.
Yep. It's time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skiffing, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Oz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the fastest. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area alone, Foss has got a realistic view of himself.
Guess we're sliding down. Thinking about Niles. Those experiments.
Hey, do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? Who do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing.
Marcus, we got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Qatar, it managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch.
Hey, check it out. According to Jack's map, there's a mine back there somewhere.
You know, I raided a few mines back in my rebellious youth.
Sounds fun. What kind of stuff are you using here?
Explosives, ammo, old MREs sometimes. Uncle was the only one who ever ate them.
That does not surprise me. That man could and did eat anything.
Yeah. Drink, too. Let's find a way into this place. Going down. That must be the mine. Marcus, we found something. A mine, I think.
Hang on, let me check. Yep, probably the old Nethercut mine.
When was it last up and running?
Long before you were born. So manage your expectations accordingly.
Got it. We'll be in touch. What's up with all this clear cutting?
Not a mine, probably. Just building material. Industrial logging's not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
There's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Hang on. Come check this out. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We have more!
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice.
Thank you.
Thanks!
Last one's down. Okay. Fighting Swarm once in these mountains is a fluke. Twice is a pattern.
You didn't think they'd be up here?
I didn't think I'd be up here. Okay, let's just get up into that mine.
Yeah, let's use the lift.
Ready and waiting.
Jack, rip that door.
Other side of the river!
I see him! Hold him off!
Getting into that mine.
Should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
outsider camp. Lena, Norsko, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. That means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands. What's up here?
Said it's true. This place got wiped out. Keep your guard up.
Let's get this open.
You know, I thought we knew where all the outsiders were, but we missed a lot in the roundup. How?
Most outsiders don't want to be found, especially by the cog.
Well, we found them in the swamp.
Here we go. Shit. As expected, but... Shit.
I can't believe Lena and Norsko survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find anything useful.
Okay, you ever think about what happens to people with power?
Too many of us.
Yeah. Well, maybe there's some part of them, some spark. That's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around. Give me a hand, please.
Yeah!
Mine's clear. Let's keep searching.
Hey, I bet there's phosphorus fuel in that big drill.
And is that useful?
Could be.
It's volatile as hell. Expose it to oxygen or water and it explodes.
You know, we should grab some. Might come in handy.
Jack, do the honors. All right, let's get our highly volatile chemical back to the skiff. We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect that fuel! If it goes, we all go with it!
Excuse me?
Get this phosphorus back to the skiff.
Yeah, and pray it doesn't blow up in transit.
Tell me it won't do that.
No. There's a strong chance it's perfectly safe.
Joe, we got more!
We fight our way across that bridge then!
Keep going! We're almost there! That's it.
Yeah. Let's head through that train and get out of here.
Coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Whew. Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? It's growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Okay, we've got one tower's transmission data. We should probably head to the other one.
Just one thing, though. We're hauling around an unstable chemical compound.
Having something that goes boom is never, you know, a bad thing.
I can think of any number of situations where that's not true.
Gotta say, I don't like this.
Don't like what?
You being the voice of reason. That's one busted-ass old Centaur.
Okay. Hope this thing's worth a look.
Right into that cliff.
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Wreckage is pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Flock! Flock!
No, two flocks!
Why do you think I said it twice?
Oh, shit! Rejects pouring out of the condor!
Spread out! Give him multiple targets! Dead! God damn, there's a lot of them!
For a quick pit stop. Let's get searching.
You know, with a flock around, every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn recheck factory.
Yeah, well, I never liked DBs much the other way either. Open for me, Jack.
Scavenged everything.
Come on then, back to the skiff.
You know, as ice cliffs of death go, this one's got a nice view.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend. Up here.
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up, which it always does. Stay there. Okay. Grandfather.
Well, I had a worst-case scenario. You just topped it.
Get to the tower and grab that data.
Wonder how far that lab's gonna be once we isolate its location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top of Dalkadar.
That's an unfortunate and almost certainly accurate prediction.